So to me, it's exciting because it is a mission that is centered around astrobiology and this idea that we're trying to find signatures of life. And as a microbiologist, what is most exciting is that, you know, when you go look for life on Mars or any other planet, you're going to be looking for microbial life. And so it's so fascinating to me to think that we might find signatures of microbial life on Mars. And if we do, what kind of life was it? You know, I'm interested in proteins and molecular machines within these organisms. How did these organisms, you know, make their membranes? How did they, you know, what did they eat to get energy for growth? And so it's just exciting to kind of expand your mind that there might be other forms of microbial life out there. And it's just, you know, as a microbiologist, thinking about microbes and how it's interrelated with this this actual mission is like super exciting. I think for me is the fact that it's just the return, the possibility of a return seems so ambitious to me. You know, my group specifically works on biosignatures that are made by modern microbes. And to me, I was always fascinated that geologists could find these rocks that are like 2 billion years old on Earth. But here, this mission is so ambitious that they want to look for these signatures on another planet and that they could bring those back so that we could analyze them. And I think for me, from a broader context, Perseverance just really shows how if you get a diverse group of very creative people together, you can solve problems that seem impossible, right? And in this moment now, the fact that we could, you know, if we think about the pandemic and think about how we can solve this problem, if we can go to Mars and bring back, you know, samples to look for biosignatures of life, then we can fix problems like this pandemic, that we can attack problems that seem insurmountable, like the structural racism that's in our systems. Seems like such an insurmountable problem, but I think we as human beings can solve these problems. They're not too big. And so Perseverance, more than anything, gives me hope that as a group of people, when we are inclusive, when we're equitable, we can really solve these big challenges.